We are being transformed, and the passive tense tells us that, check this out, everybody look, you're not the one doing the transformation, He is. Passive tense means this, John, if He's doing it, we ought to be changed. It also means this, if we're the ones doing the change in our life, it ain't going to work. I'm going to do this and I'm going to change. You know, then you're going to be on Dr. Phil. You can't do it without him.